I'm not gonna fire you. No, I don't have to. Because you are gonna go home tonight, and you are not gonna sleep. And you will realize that you are going to feel that panic every day at this job. And then you'll come in early tomorrow and quit. And if you don't quit, that is when I will fire you.